Hello.
Hi.
This is my friend Rhiannon. My name's Emma Carmody, and this is basically my first YouTube vlog. And I'm pretty excited because we're going up to Durham. We're going to the Durham Lumiere. It happens every 1 or 2 years.
1 or 2 years.
2 years, I think.
Every 1 or 2 years. And it's basically like a whole light show where different artists get together and do different light art around Durham, like the cathedral, marketplace, and other places dotted around. So right now we're just waiting for the bus to come to take us, and basically I hope you enjoy it. And good luck to myself for this first video.
Yeah.
Hey. So we're in Durham. We've seen two installations. We've seen the dogs, and we've seen like a bit of the sky. Is it a sky?
Yeah.
The sky, and we're just on the way to the next one. And it's right ahead of me, and it's a slinky. A giant slinky that you will put down your stairs, that would just like roll over. And I won't give a hint for the next one because that's supposed to be one of the big ones. Like the big, like, famous installation that people have been talking about. Do they have
something?
I think they probably isn't with us, but not in America, they probably call it something else. So.
I think it goes downstairs and breaks your door.
How did you break your door?
Don't ask, some marbles as well. Some marbles downstairs cutting it up.
Okay. Giant slinky. How I can describe this right now with them two people there is like the two little green soldiers from Toy Story, and that's the slinky.
Yes.
It reminds me of Toy Story so much. Even though it's November, it looks like Durham is all ready for Christmas. There we go. Here's one of the trees that will be going up in Durham. Very, very festive in Durham. Even though someone isn't happy.
appreciate it.
Aww.
Mediterranean.
Oh, this looks so nice. What is it? Nice. So what do we have here?
So this is the beer batter halloumi fries. And this is your wrap. So you can have a chicken shawarma or a chicken gyros or a halloumi one. And then this is just your breads and your dips. We're going to have a bit more variety on from possibly tomorrow. It's only opened on Friday, so it's been a bit of a mad rush in it all.
It looks very delicious. Also a Thai stall. It has lots of the Dukin song. Oh wow. And they have pork and chicken dumpling. They are very nice. You would like that. Like the buns, like the pork buns and chicken buns. Mm-hmm. Looks like chicken.
Mm-hmm.
What else is there? Oh, here's the full menu. Oh, there are different soups. Tom Yum soup. Wow, there are so many. So many options. Much for watching my first YouTube vlog. I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did creating it. Please like and subscribe for more content, and please follow my Instagram, and I'll put the link down below in the description box. See you all later.